Serena Williams has one request regarding her daughter. Tennis legend Serena Williams has been embracing motherhood and all of the ups and downs that come with it. Since giving birth to her daughter Lexis Olympia in September, Williams has given her fans an inside look into her life with a new baby, including adorable bath and nap times. After inadvertently revealing she was expecting when she was 20 weeks along, Williams documented everything about her pregnancy and her newborn, including her 1950s DHEMBD baby shower and the entire saga of revealing her pregnancy to her fiancé, Alexis Ohanian. Still, despite the well wishes and the daily trials that come with having a newborn, Williams has one request regarding her baby daughter. Girl power. Though Williams and Ohanian opted out of knowing the sex of their baby before her birth, they both believed that they were going to have a girl. In their Vogue cover story, Williams said, "I have a strong suspicion that it's a girl." Ohanian echoed his fiancé's statement. During an appearance on Jimmy Kimmel Live, he said, "Serena won the Australian Open while pregnant. And she remarked that she feels like it has to be a girl because everything that that baby went through and handled like a champ, only a woman could be strong enough to take on." A warm welcome. Alexis Olympia Ohanian, Jr. entered the world as her father's namesake and to quite a bit of fanfare. The tiny tot was born Friday, September 1 at St. Mary's Medical Center in West Palm Beach, Florida. She weighed 6 pounds and 13 ounces, and she even received a warm welcome from one of Williams' BFFs, Beyoncé. Social media maven. Not all babies are born of legends, but baby Lexis certainly is. Almost from birth, she had an iconic Instagram page boasting over 100,000 followers. From private jets to Batmobiles, she has been ready to roll since day one. A close bond. Williams has made it clear she found it very hard to leave her new baby daughter, even for a night. Recently, at the Glamour Women of the Year Awards, Williams revealed she would only leave home for a very good reason these days. When presenting the Women of the Year to supermodel Gigi Hadid, the 36-year-old said, "Gigi, you are one of the few people on this planet I would leave my baby for one night, but for you, it shows how much you mean to me. And I want you to imagine the effect you have on the world." It was Williams' first public appearance since giving birth. Serena's sole request. Williams doesn't want any spoiled kiddos, and she's requested that her fiancé stop buying their baby so many gifts. She took to Twitter to say, "I do love Lexis Sr. Alexis Ohanian, but if he buys one more outfit or toy for Olympia that Olympia Ohanian, I'm going to explode." It looks like Ohanian might have gotten just slightly carried away with the excitement of new fatherhood. Alexis is definitely going to be a daddy's girl. On motherhood. Despite all of her success, Williams has also faced a ton of backlash in the media for being a BVAC woman, her appearance, and her athleticism. Having Alexis has made the Grand Slam champion reflect on it all in the moving letter to her mother. A brand new adventure. Motherhood isn't the only thing Williams has embraced in the last few months. She and Ohanian were married in November 2017, and obviously, their daughter was included. The couple was married in New Orleans. Prior to the ceremony, Williams celebrated her wedding in New York City during a girls' weekend with her friends, Lala Anthony, Ciara, and her sister Venus Williams. The tennis phenom will also be headed back to the court in the Australian Open, which will take place January 15-28.